Colorado high school football player accused in a DWI crash is expected to get out of juvie jail later today. A judge ruled yesterday that Aaron Herrera could be released into community custody. APD says Herrera sped through a red light and smashed into another car driven by another athlete from that school last Thursday.